Hello, dear friends. This is Phone Support Channel. Before you start watching this video, please subscribe to the channel and give it a like, and also write your feedback in the comments if this video helped you, or if you have any questions. Thank you. In this video, I want to show and tell you how you can change your Facebook password in a couple of seconds. To do this, you go to Facebook. Now here you click on your profile in the menu, goes a little lower, and select the item, Settings and Privacy, or click on the icon on top of the settings. Now here we click on the search, and to save time, we write password, and we will see the item, change password. Click. Now here opens this menu. Here we select the account that interests us. Now here we can enter our old password. There is a prompt when you last changed it, enter this password. Then specify a new password. Repeat the new password, click, change password. Or if we do not know our old password, click, forgot your password. And here we either send a message to the phone number or to the mail. That is, you can choose anything you want and also restore the password from your Facebook account. As you can see, it's a very simple and quick way to do it. Done. There's nothing complicated about it. If you like this video, put likes and subscribe to the channel. And also watch other useful videos on the channel. That was Phone Support. Bye-bye. See you later, friends.